wife visited their doctor for a checkup. The doctor wanted to examine the old man first. After examining the old man, he said, "I'm surprised you are in such excellent health." The old man replied, "I attribute it to my good and clean life." "Your good and clean life?" "Yes, I have lived such a good and clean life. The Lord himself turns the light on for me when I use the bathroom, and the Lord himself turns the light off for me when I leave." "The Lord himself did this?" "Yes," insisted the old man. The doctor nodded politely and then said, "I will need to examine your wife next." The old man nodded and left the room. The doctor then examined the wife. After completing his examination, he said, "You are in excellent health." "How is my husband?" the wife asked. "Physically, he's fine, but I'm worried about his mental health." "Why?" the wife asked. "He insists the Lord himself turns the light on for him when he uses the bathroom, and the Lord himself turns the light off when he leaves." The wife shouts, "My God, the damn fool is peeing in the fridge again!"